Myself Prof.Pratapsinh Chauhan, Vice-Chancellor, Saurashtra University, Rajkot. Welcome one and all in the national seminar on advances in nanomaterial research 2008, organized by the Department of Nanoscience at Saurashtra University, Rajkot. Today, the expert coming from the different organization, Dr. J.V. Yakmi, the ex-group director of physics and chemistry group, BARC, Mumbai. Professor Anpurna from Delhi University. Professor Indrajit Mukhopadhyay from PDPU, Gandhinagar. Dear friends, new recent advances in the nanomaterial research is a very important point. The Department of Nanoscience, the head, Professor Kuberkar and his team organized a national seminar. It gives a lot of opportunity for the young researcher and the people concerned to this subject. They all are here. My humble request to all the delegates, keynote speaker, find out the way and that a particular research in the nanomaterial research will helpful to the a new innovation and invention in the particular field of nanoscience. I am not here today due to my prior assignment at a National Assessment and Accreditation Council meeting for Executive Committee, and that's why I wish all the delegates, the team of the Nanoscience Department, particularly the Kuberkar and his team, come out with the some concrete outcomes, and that will lead to the Indian science and technology, because the every country has a growth is based on a science and technology, research, innovation and patent and copyrights. We come across known to the advanced economy that have done a lot of research, innovation, invention, patents and copyrights, and that's why they are a $1 trillion economy in the world. India is also a leading in the science and technology now, and we have $2.5 trillion economy in the world. But then also we have to sustain the growth and development for the science and technology. We have to do more and more, and that's why the research is needed in the nano science material. And for that, the seminar will directly indirectly help to the our new research. The young researcher will come up with the new idea, and that will be a lead in the future. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has estimated that India will be the $5 trillion economy in the 2020. For that, we have to do a lot of things. The major area is a pure science, and the pure science, the nanoscience, is very very important instrument for the new development. So I wish this conference will success and come with some concrete outcomes, and that will be helpful to academic field. Thank you very much. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Vande Mataram.